story number three, you want it all about post end of the project?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I've got a bunch of stuff that I want to do after book three. Like a huge nap. And trying to figure out why my life is burned down to the waterline. So yeah, projects, books. Book four is the one I really want to write, you know? And there's another one that I have like two-thirds of the way done. Some of you might have even heard me read part of it. It was Lana L. Young again. I've written a big chunk of it. And I'm like, really, I'm in love with that story, but I don't work on book three.